The Morehouse Parish Sheriff's Office has arrested a suspect wanted for several burglaries. 35-year-old Joseph Watson, you're taking a look at him right now. He was taken into custody last night in Morehouse Parish without incident. Police say he is connected to numerous thefts and burglaries in Morehouse, West Carroll, and Richland parishes.